Hello, this is Nathaniel Sam. I'm part 3, and today we have combined zookas with our combination. Mighty zookas. This brick, of course. Full of our discussion. That was our first stage. We will have to deal with the major zookas. On to the next base. Weird thing to know. Anyway, this should be a very easy base. Clearing back when we get more heavies onto the battlefield. Okay, now we're on our third battle. Okay. Now, this base is not gonna matter. Always. And I mean always, and troop damage and troop health. Anyway. On, was it 4th or 5th? How'd it go with 5th? Okay. On our 5th day, he has lots of life. Because, flying, so you can see yourself as well. No, we're just doing the most because we have the same house like I do. And none of that tech goes down. Now on our last battle. Our last battle of the day. Well, I also have Scorchers, so that's not good for them. And by the time I'm close, I did not see this one right there. So I did see these boomers happen, but it did not happen. And then I said, oh my! Oh no! Scorchers can be destroyed immediately. One of these, idiot. And heavy choppa. There will be a part 4. If you like the video, no wait, sorry. If you like my video, please subscribe and peace.